Monday.
Oh, that ice cream man sure is evil.